We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
We are walking with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
Are you telling the story or am I?
I'm sorry, we'd rather go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
What did he tell?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I'm gonna look at your umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What did you want to say about it anyway?
Stumbling. I can always hear the muttering and mumbling. I associate it with the sound of phones. It's a heavy lift, but it gets so humbling. Always the football and the family fumbling. The professional covers the corner. Understand? You understand?
7 foot frame. That's the longest back when he calls your name. It all fades to black. When he sees your dreams, he feasts. He told me my fish would die the next day. Dead, no, no.
He told me I'd grow a gun just like he said.
No, no. He told me that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my hair.
No, no.
Your fate is sealed and your prophecy is real. He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Or jail my animals on his way. He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Patrol to another. It's like I hear him now.
Pisces.
Oh wait, I hear him. Skipping his head.
Sand everything.
I'm Buddha.
He's here.
Talk about Bruno.
Why did I talk about Bruno?